create your Power BI theme using the Adobe Color Wheel. Let's go. I want my Power BI report to have the same color scheme as the Access Analytic logo and brand. So I'm going to use Adobe Color Wheel to actually get some colors and some complementary colors. Here's the Adobe Color Wheel. It is color.adobe.com. Create Color Wheel. Okay, that's the URL. And you can see these hex codes down the bottom. Those are what we need. So you can go to Extract Theme and actually drop a file in here. So let me go and drop a file. So here's our little business card. I'm going to drop that in there. There's the color scheme, and there it's done. And look, here are the hex codes. How easy is that? It's pretty awesome. Okay, so I'm just going to click on that code. It says copy to clipboard. Go into my Power BI report. Go to view. And let me just make this formula, the toolbar bigger. Okay, so down here, we are going to go to customize current theme. And I'll call it the AA theme. And here we go. We can then change these colors. Okay, so I'm going to do this really quickly for all those, and we'll jump back in a second. I'm also going to go to the color wheel here and set this as my main color. So set as base color. So that's got a little box around it. And then do some complementary colors. Okay, so I can now add a few extras. So I'm going to add this one, which we'll see. And so on. And you can keep adding more and more complementary colors. Okay, I'm done. So I'm going to go apply and save. You can also set the font and all sorts of different elements. But if I click apply and save, and then I actually implement that color scheme. There we go, it's all changed. And that's a way of using Adobe Color Wheel to get the colors that look good on a report. Complementary colors, what else we got on there? We have triad colors, we have split complementaries, double split complementaries. So there's all sorts of ways you can set up your own color schemes. And then once you've created those color schemes, you can even then export the current theme to somebody else so they can import it into their file, or you can import it into other future files. So there you go, short and sweet, Adobe Color Wheel, Power BI themes, a match made in heaven. Catch you later.